Okay, welcome back to this revision class number 2. So in the part 1 revision, we have seen very basic things, that is what is the AP, GP and HP, what are the conditions for these progressions. Then we have seen the how to find out the nth term in these AP, GP and HP. Then we have seen the sum of these GP or the sum of the n terms of this AP, GP, HP. सॉरी एच पी के टर्म्स के सम्स नहीं है अपने पास, सिलेबस में नहीं है. सो वी हैव सीन द फर्स्ट पार्ट ए पी जी पी एंड एच पी. देन सेकेंड वी हैव सीन द एंथ टर्म इन ए पी जी पी एच पी. देन वी हैव सीन द सम ऑफ ए पी एंड जी पी. द सम वी हैव सीन फॉर द two cases, that is for the finite series and the infinite series. Okay, and at the end we have seen the AP AGP, arithmetic geometric progression, AGP. Okay, so now, so I request those who have not seen this video, please go through this video, clear your doubts, and then again come back to this video afterwards. Okay, so in the today's class we will be covering the few remaining topics. So the first one is the types of mean. Types of mean. Mean means what? So as the sequence we have seen, the sequence is what? It is a number of terms which are arranged in some definite fixed manner. ये sequence गरीबों का नाम था. इसका श्रीमंत का नाम क्या है? इसका progression. ठीक है ना? It is a progression. Similarly, this mean is what? It is a श्रीमंत लोगों का नाम है. Rich लोगों का नाम है. गरीबों का नाम क्या है इसका? Average. R A G E. So okay, so types of mean means what? It is a types of average we are looking at. So the first mean we will have is a arithmetic mean, which is denoted by AM. Arithmetic mean. Okay, so how you get this arithmetic mean? Suppose let A, B and C are three terms, rather consecutive terms, we'll write here, three consecutive terms of AP, then middle term is their mean. Okay, if ABC are the three terms of AP, consecutive terms of AP, then the middle term is their mean. Means what? See, middle term is their means what? This B is the mean of A and B. The middle term is always the mean of the remaining numbers. So, and it is given by B is equals to A plus C by 2. This is our mean formula. Okay, suppose I have, for example, we'll take, find the mean of 2 and 12. Find the mean of 2 and 12. So how you will do this? Means a formula ka, it is a plus b, that is a any two numbers divided by the number of numbers. Okay, generally what is the mean formula? Is average means what? Average is equals to, it is sum of all numbers, sum of all numbers divided by number of numbers, number of numbers. Okay, so how you get the mean of 2 and 12? Yes, anyone? Chaudhary, kasa kadnar tumhi mean ha dogancha? Am I audible? हेलो, एम आई ऑडिबल?
यस सर.
हाँ यस सर. हाउ यू गेट द मीन ऑफ दिस? सम ऑफ ऑल नंबर्स कुठले कुठले नंबर आहेत तुमच्याकडे, 2 and 12. सो 2 + 12 ये न्यूमरेटर घ्या, डिनॉमिनेटर मध्ये काय नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स, हाऊ मेनी नंबर्स यू हॅव, 2 नंबर्स, सो इट इज डिवाइड बाय 2. सो कितना आहे भाई, 14 / 2 विच इज नथिंग बट 7. दॅट्स इट, दिस 7 इज द एवरेज ऑफ दीज टू नंबर्स. अभी एवरेज मीन्स व्हाट, दिस बिकम्स द मीन ऑफ 2 and 12. इज इट ओके? ये तो हो गया फर्स्ट. व्हाट विल बी द मीन ऑफ दीज नंबर्स, 3, 5 and let's say 8. What is the mean of these numbers? Yes, what is the mean of these numbers? So how you will find out? Vaidehi, how you will find out?
Sir, 5.
Yes, but let's use this formula. Okay. So it is 3 + 5 + 8 upon
3.
नंबर ऑफ नंबर्स,
व्हेरी गुड.
ओके, सो इट इज 3 and 5 हे किती झाले हो, 8. 8 and 8 किती झाले, 16. ओके, डिवाइडेड बाय 3. सो इसका मीन कितना आ गया, 16/3 आ गया. ओके, सो इट इज नॉट 5. ओके, व्हाई इट इज नॉट 5, बिकॉज दीज गिवन टर्म्स आर व्हाट, दीज टर्म्स आर नॉट इन एपी. नाउ लेट्स टेक फर्दर एग्जाम्पल, नाउ यू विल अंडरस्टैंड. 3, 5, 7 if I take. Now tell me what will be the average, Kunal. Mean.
5.
Yes, now it's a 3 + 5 + 7 divided by 3, which is equals to what? 3 and 5 kithe zale ho? 8 ani he 15 divided by 3. Now it goes by 5. So this 5 is nothing but the middle term of the given AP. इथे एपी का नाही आहे, सी हियर द डिफरन्स इज 2 अँड दिस डिफरन्स इज 3. दॅट्स वाय इट इज नॉट इन एपी, दॅट्स वाय वी डोंट गेट द मिडल टर्म 5 हियर. बट इफ यू कम टू दिस एक्झाम्पल नंबर 3, द टर्म्स हियर गिवन आर इन एपी, दॅट्स वाय द मिडल टर्म बिकम्स द अरिथमॅटिक मीन. ओके, नाव लेट्स टेक वन लास्ट एक्झाम्पल हियर अँड वील हॅव द मीन फॉर दिस. So it is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. What will be the mean of these numbers? Yes, what will be the mean of these numbers? Chaudhary. See, first understand whether the given sequence is in AP or not. यस, यहाँ पे डिफरेंस 5 का है, यहाँ पे भी 5 का है, यहाँ पे भी 5 का है, यहाँ पे भी 5 का है. मीन्स द गिवन सिक्वेंस इज इन एपी, सो द मिडल टर्म्स डायरेक्टली बिकम्स माय एएम. इफ यू वांट टू वेरीफाई, लेट्स वेरीफाई दिस. व्हाट इज द मीन, मीन इज सम ऑफ ऑल द नंबर्स, दैट इज 5 + 10 + 15 + 20 + 25 होल डिवाइडेड बाय 5. यस, व्हाट इज द सम ऑफ दीज नंबर्स, किती झाले हो, 25 and 25 = 50, 60, 70 and 75. सो इट बिकम 75/5, विच इज नथिंग बट 50. ओके, सो इन कंक्लूजन व्हाट आय वॉन्ट टू टेल यू इज दॅट द मीन इज इक्वल्स टू a + b/2, वेअर ए अँड बी आर द गिवन टू नंबर्स. दिस इज फॉर टू नंबर्स. हा, देन व्हाट विल बी द मीन फॉर एन नंबर्स. Mean for n numbers is, suppose x1 plus x2, x3 are the n numbers we have, ... plus xn, then the mean becomes x1 plus x2 plus x3 ... xn upon n. This is the mean for n numbers. Okay, we require both these two formulas. This is nothing but the average. Okay. So that's all about your mean. Now let's find out the mean for this geometric progression. Second number, GM. It is known as a GM, geometric mean. Now geometric mean is always for geometric progression. So can I say the middle term is always the geometric mean? Yes, absolutely. Mean means what? It is the central tendency of the given sequence. So geometric mean is always the middle term of the geometric progression. Okay, and it is given by, see here, the geometric mean is equals to under the root of a into b. This is the geometric mean for two numbers a and b. Let's take one simple example. Find geometric mean of let's take one example, 6 and 4. Geometric mean of the numbers 6 and 4. Okay, so how you will do this? So geometric mean is equals to under the root of 6 into 4. That's it. So it is nothing but Saichuk Chovis. So this becomes my root of 24 is my geometric mean. ये तो हो गया अपना first example. Second, find the geometric mean of 2 and 16. Find the geometric mean of 2 and 16. Okay, so GM becomes what? It is a root of 2 into 16. It becomes 32. Root of 32. Is it okay? So ये तो हो गया भाई अपने दो numbers के लिए. So if suppose we have n numbers, then how you find out the geometric mean? So for n numbers, the geometric mean is given by root of x1 into x2 into x3 into ...... xn, and we have to take the nth root of the product of all given numbers. This becomes the geometric mean of n numbers. Okay? Is it okay?
Oh, sir.
Good. Now, the next part is, okay, so we have one concept in this geometric mean, that is, see here, one question we will solve here. Example. So, in between means, this is one small concept we have. In between means what? See here. If suppose there are two numbers A and B, and I want to add two more numbers in between A and B, such that all these four terms will be in GP. Are you getting what I mean to this? Is A, I want to add two more numbers. Suppose this is a T2 and this is a T3, and here we have the B. I want to add two more numbers. So the two numbers I am adding are T2 and T3, such that all these four numbers will be in a geometric progression. Okay, is it okay?
Okay, sir.
In such a case, these two numbers which you are adding are known as in between means. So these are known as in between means. In between of A and B, ha doganchya madhye tumhi kahi dusre tisre numbers add karta hai. So those numbers are known as in between geometric mean or in between means. So let's take one simple example. Okay. Example. Add two numbers between 2 and 32. Such that four numbers become GP. What I want to do is, I want to find out the two numbers which I can include in between 2 and 32 such that these two and the new two numbers will form a GP. So how we'll proceed for this is, so the given two numbers are 2, then we have T2, T3 and 32. So these numbers should be in a GP, where this T2 and T3 are known as a in between means. Very important concept, in between means. Now how you will find out then? See, this 2, T2, T3, T4. So 2 becomes my T1 and 32 becomes T4. Then what is T4? In general, how you write T4 in the GP? It is AR cube. Ite 4 aithar R cha power 3. So A is what in this case? It is 2 into T4 kitna hai? 32 hai. It is 32. And R kiti hai? Yes, what is R? We don't know what is R is. Okay. So, yahan pe we'll keep that as it is. So, implies R cube is equals to kya hoga? 32 divided by 2, which is nothing but 16. Okay. So, R cube is 16. Then what will be R?
9.
Sorry? Yes?
Sir, 2?
No. 2 cha cube kiti ho? 8 hai na? 16 kasa zala? Okay, so just for simplicity, we will remove this 32 and we will add 16 here. Okay? We can solve this question using the 16 also. No problem. So let's take here the 16. Let's modify this question so that you will understand this. Let's have the 16 here. So this part also becomes 16. 16. So here also we will get 16 and here you will get 8. Okay. So x cube becomes 8. So R cube becomes 8. So R becomes 2. Is it okay? Now 2. We have, let's find out the T2 and T3 then. So T2 is equals to what? It is A into R, which is nothing but 2 into 2, which is nothing but 4. Then what is the T3? T3 is nothing but AR square, which is nothing but 2 into 4, which is nothing but 8. So 4 and 8 becomes the in between means. So if I add these two numbers in this given sequence, so 2, 4, 8, 16. These two numbers becomes the in-between means for 2 and 16. Okay, the same question is given in this miscellaneous exercise, or we can find out in any exercises. That is exercise number, I think it's a 2.4. You can find out such a questions. Is it okay?
Hello?
Yes, any doubt? Yes.
Sir, at the last, I was not audible, so will you please explain it again?
Okay. See here, we will take one more example so that again this concept will be clear. Let me have one example here. Okay, so the question goes like this. Which two terms are inserted? Which two terms are inserted between 5 and 40 so that the resulting sequence is a GP. सेम क्वेश्चन है, जस्ट वर्डिंग अलग है. देखो इधर क्या बोल रहे, 5 and 40 वी हैव दीज टू नंबर्स एंड आई वॉन्ट टू एड टू मोर नंबर्स इन बिटवीन दोज सो दैट दोज फोर नंबर बिकम अ पार्ट ऑफ अ जी पी. ओके सो हाउ वी कैन राइट दिस, 5 T2 T3 एंड दिस बिकम्स अ 40. ओके am I audible?
Yes, sir.
So this becomes the four numbers. Now I want to find out the number 2, T2 and T3. So how we will proceed? You know that this becomes my first one, first term, T1, T2, T3 and this becomes a T4. So T1 is known, T4 is known. So with the help of these, find the R. So T4, how you can write the T4? T4 is equals to AR cube. What is the value of A? Which is a 5 into R cube. This is equals to what? 40. So 5 R cube becomes 40. So R cube becomes 8. That's why R becomes 2. Is it okay? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
Now R is known, A is known. Then we can easily find out the T2. So how you'll find out T2 is? It is A into R. So what is A? It is 5, R is 2, so it becomes 10. What is T3? It is A R square, so it is 5 into 2 square is 4, which becomes 20. So 10 and 20, these two numbers can be inserted in between 5 and 40, so that 5, 10, 20, 40 becomes a GP. Verify. What is the ratio between these two? It is 2 in between these two, 2 in between these two is 2. So these two numbers, that is 10 and 20, these two, 10 and 20 becomes the in between means of the given geometric progression. Okay. That's it for the geometric mean. So let's move.
Sir.
Yes.
आता जे आपण 10 and 20 काढलं ते मिडल मीन होते ना, तर मग क्वेश्चन असा कधी कधी पुढे पण असा असू शकतो का की त्याचं पण मीन काढा, म्हणजे हा सिक्वेन्स आता जीपी ते तर ह्याचं पण मीन काढा, असं कधी कधी असू शकतो का क्वेश्चन?
हो, आता ह्या चौघांचं मीन तुम्ही काढू शकता. आता तू चौघांचं मीन कसं काढणार? जॉमेट्रिक मीन ऑफ दीज फोर नंबर्स हाऊ यू विल डू, इट इज द रूट ऑफ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ ऑल द नंबर्स अँड किती टर्म्स आहे टोटल तुमच्याकडे, 4 टर्म्स आहे, इट विल बी फोर्थ रूट ऑफ 5 into 10 into 20 into 40. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
So here we have given the formula for the n numbers. So this is the geometric mean for n numbers, and this is the geometric mean for the two numbers. Okay. हे माहिती राहू दे तुम्हाला, लक्षात राहू द्या, हे तुम्हाला सिलेबस मध्ये दिलेलं नाहीये, मी तुम्हाला एक्स्ट्रा देतोय. What is given in the syllabus is this part. GM is equals to root of AB. Okay, so with this we will start with the harmonic mean. Third one. Harmonic mean, it is denoted by HM. You know what is a harmonic mean? If I take the inverse, then the number should be in the arithmetic progression, then we called the progression is in the harmonic progression. Examples, if I want to give you, so it is 1/2, 1/4, 1/6, 1/8 and so on. Okay, if I take its inverse, the numbers becomes a 2, 4, 6, 8, and those numbers are in AP, so this progression becomes the harmonic. Now the mean of, let's specify, harmonic mean of two numbers, the harmonic mean of two numbers A and B is given as it is a 1/A plus 1/B upon 2. See, harmonic mean madhe numbers kashe astato, see here. हार्मोनिक प्रोग्रेशन मध्ये नंबर्स कसे असतात, 1/A, 1/B, 1/C, 1/D, वेअर ए बी सी डी शुड बी इन दी अरिथमॅटिक प्रोग्रेशन. सो आय वॉन्ट टू फाइंड आउट द मीन ऑफ दीज टू. बघा ना, ह्या दोघांचा मीन कसं काढता तुम्ही, सम ऑफ दीज टू नंबर्स डिवाइडेड बाय द नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स, नंबर ऑफ नंबर, दॅट इज टू. So if I solve this, what I will get? Oops, ये उल्टा हो गया. Sorry, it will, ये उल्टा हो गया. So it is equals to 2 divided by 1 by a plus 1 by b. Please make note that it is 2 divided by 1 by a plus 1 by b. And if I simplify this, what I will get? 2 into cross multiply करो इसे. ये b हो गया plus a हो गया divided by a into b. So इसको ऊपर लेके जाओ. It becomes 2ab upon a plus b. So the final formula for the harmonic mean is what? It is a 2ab upon a plus b. Let's find out the harmonic mean for these two numbers, 1 by 2 and 1 by 6, using the same formula. Okay, so harmonic mean of 2 and 6 will be what? Example, find harmonic mean for 2 and 6. Okay, for 2 and 6 means what? It is the HM, which is equals to, so this becomes A, this becomes B. So the formula is 2AB upon A plus B. A plus B, this is equals to 2 into, what is A? 2, B, 6, divided by A plus B is what? It is 2 plus 6. Kya ho gaya? 2 into 6 divided by 2 plus 6 is 8. He doon gele 4 la, he doon gele 2 la, and he doon gele 3 la. Okay, so this becomes 3. Sorry, this becomes 3. Barabar hai na? He becho kaat, be dooni 4. And he going to think. So this 3 is what? It is the harmonic mean of the numbers 2 and 6. Are you getting?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So it is the harmonic mean. So for two numbers, so let's have the two formulas again. So for two numbers, first formula is for two numbers, the harmonic mean is, it is 2ab upon a plus b. And for the n numbers, for n terms, the harmonic mean becomes n divided by 1 by x1 plus 1 by x2 plus dot 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 plus 1 by xn. These are the harmonic mean for the n numbers. Okay, so let's conclude here that the summary. See here. Here is the harmonic, sorry, arithmetic mean. Here we have the geometric mean, and here we have the harmonic mean. For two numbers, I am writing number A or number one, we'll have number one. For two numbers,
A plus B upon 2.
Yes, for two numbers A and B, and the next we'll have as the for n numbers. Okay, so arithmetic mean for the two numbers becomes A plus B by 2. Geometric mean becomes root of AB, and the harmonic mean becomes 2AB upon A plus B. See, this row is very, very important. For two numbers is very important. Most of the questions comes from this topic for two numbers. N numbers you will see in the higher classes. So for n numbers, we'll have x1 plus x2 plus dot 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 xn, the number of terms divided by number of, sum of terms divided by number of terms. Yahan pe kitna aega? Product of all the given numbers, x1 into x2 into dot 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 xn. So nth root. And here we will be having n divided by 1 by x1 plus 1 by x2 plus dot 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 plus 1 by xn. So this is what we have, the types of mean, three types of means. Okay. Now the important part is, what is the relation between three means? Relation between these three means. Okay. So,
sorry, you know. Sir, तुम्ही याचा PDF पाठवणार आहात ना?
Yes.
ओके सर चालू.
हाँ, सो द रिलेशन बिटवीन थ्री मीन्स इज सी हियर. AM is what? It is AM means it is A plus B by 2. GM is root AB. And HM is for two numbers, 2AB upon A plus B. Okay. See here, if I multiply AM and HM, if I do multiplication of AM into HM, what I will get? It is A plus B divided by 2 into 2AB upon A plus B. A plus B and A plus B gets cancelled. A plus B cancel. This 2, 2 gets cancelled. So equal to kiti alo? It is equals to AB. So what is this AB? If you consider the GM, what is this AB? It becomes GM square. Because GM is root AB. So GM square will be AB. So the best or the most popular relation between the AM, GM and HM is what? AM into GM is, AM into HM is always GM square. Okay, so it can be written as G square is equals to A into H. G square is equals to A into H. That is a geometric mean square is equals to arithmetic mean into harmonic mean. And this is applicable only for two numbers. Asa nahi karnar ki aplyakade 10 number ahet ani tyanchyasathi he applicable ahe ka? No, this is not applicable for more than two numbers or less than two numbers. So valid number of numbers for this relation is only two. Is it okay? So most of the 90% of the questions directly come from this relation between the means. Is it okay? So how you remember this now? G square is equals to A into H. So a simple sentence sangitla hota, Ganpati ghari आले आहेत. ओके, गणपती घरी आले आहेत. जी स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल्स टू ए इंटू एच. बिकॉज व्हाट हैपन्स इन द एग्जाम, प्रेशर इतना रहता है ना अपने पास, बहुत सारा प्रेशर होता है ना. सो दैट्स व्हाई व्हाट द स्टूडेंट्स मे डू, ही विल टेक ए स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू जी इंटू एच और ही विल डू एच स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू ए इंटू जी. काही करू शकतात. सो इट्स ऑलवेज गुड टू रिमेंबर इट इज गणपती घरी आले आहेत. सो जी स्क्वायर इज इक्वल्स टू ए इंटू एच. So based on this, let's find out, or we'll take one simple example. Okay, example is, if AM is 4 and HM is 9, then find geometric mean. Okay, if AM for two numbers is 4, HM for the two numbers is 9, then find the geometric mean. So how you will do? Kitna?
6.
Yes. So how we'll do is, we know that G square is equals to A into H. So substitute A is 4, H is 9. So it becomes 36. So G square is 36. So G kitna ho gaya boss? G ho gaya 6. Is it okay?
Yes, sir.
Okay, now one more thing we have to remember with this relationship. There is one more relationship between the AM, GM and HM, and that is again for the two numbers, and that relation is like this. For two numbers, AM is greater than or equals to GM, is greater than or equals to HM. For two numbers, AM is greater than or equals to GM, greater than or equals to HM. Ulta ho gaya kya? AM, GM and HM. Yes, AM is greater than, GM is greater than HM. So this example I have taken randomly. Okay? बट फॉर द एनी टू नंबर्स. आता इथे बघा कसं घेतलं, AM 4 घेतलंय आणि HM 9 घेतलंय. सो ह्याचं उलटं राहायला पाहिजे होतं असं, HM 4 आणि AM 9. नाव दिस इज द करेक्ट. So AM is greater than the GM is greater than the HM. So it is what the valid question is. Okay. So for any two numbers, this is the way. This is the relation between the AM, GM and HM. Always remember. So let's take one simple example and let's valid this relation. So give me any two numbers. Yes, anyone. Give me any two numbers.
8 and 4, sir.
8 and 4. Let's take 8 and 4. Now let's find out the AM. What is AM for this? 8 plus 4 by 2. 8 and 4 barani do, by 2 means 6. What is GM? It is root of 8 into 4. 8 32 ho gaya, root of 32 ho gaya. And the HM becomes what? It is a 2AB, that is 2 into 8 into 4 divided by 8 plus 4, which is nothing but 2 into 8 into 4 divided by 12. So, ye gaya 3 pe. Okay. Chari trikambara. So, nothing will happen now. Ardhini 16 divided by 3. So, it is approximately equal to 3 pacha 15. So, 5 point something we get here. What about this? Kitna rega? Root 32 is what? See, charges, it is the nearest to the 6. So, 6 cha square apla kade 36 hai. 5 cha square apla kade hai. 25 means this root 32 is in between these two numbers. Yes or no? So this is nothing but 3 pacha 15 ani ek urla, so 3 trik 9, so 5.333. And if I take the root of 32, it is definitely greater than the 5.3. So it will be near about 5.4, 5.5. Okay? So we verified that. So bagaithi the relations kiti ala? AM aagya 4. It is 5.65. Okay. 5.65. 5.65. See here. For these two numbers 8 and 4, we verified that AM is 6 is greater than 5.65, which is again greater than 5.33. So it is what the valid relation between the AM, GM, HM for any two numbers. Is it okay? So both the sequences, both the relations you have to remember. The first one is the G square is equals to A into H. And the next is AM is greater than or equals to GM greater than HM. Okay. The next part we have is, so the most important part we have covered. The now the next is what? The power series. Or we'll have some special series here. Special series. So first series is the sum of first n natural numbers. So it is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 plus dot 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 up to n terms. Up to n terms. Now what is the sum of these terms? This is equals to, and it is denoted as, see here, we have one symbol which is known as a sigma. Sigma r is equals to, yes, your series is starting point kai series sa 1, so r is equals to 1, and end point kai n, so it is end. So this is what it is, always the first term and the varthi jo hai it is always the last term, and we have to write this whole series in the form of r. So sigma r is equals to 1 to n, function is r. So what happens here, check. पहिल्या इटरेशन मध्ये r ची वैल्यू 1 असते, सो 1, मग हे सिग्मा मींस व्हाट, इट इज अ समेशन, मग नेक्स्ट टाइम r ची वैल्यू 2 होईल, इट इज 2 प्लस, नेक्स्ट टाइम r ची वैल्यू 3 होईल प्लस, नेक्स्ट टाइम 4 प्लस डॉट डॉट डॉट, कधी पर्यंत थांबणार आहे, इट इज विल स्टॉप एट n. सो इफ आई राइट द सेम सिग्मा r इज इक्वल्स टू 5 टू सपोज 13. So this means what? The first term will be 5 plus next term is 6 plus 7 plus 8 plus 9 plus 10 plus 11 plus 12 plus 13. So hey, evada sagala series lihnyapeksha just I will write r is sigma r is equals to 5 to 13. The meaning is same. Is it okay? Okay. So let's have the first series, that is the sum of first n natural numbers. Sum of first n natural numbers. So that is nothing but 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus dot 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 plus n. This is equal to n into n plus 1 by 2. Very important. So you might have observed this formula we have used n number of times while solving the exercise. N into n plus 1 by 2. The next one we have is the sum of squares of first n natural numbers. Sum of the squares of first n natural numbers. Okay, means what? It is 1 square plus 2 square plus 3 square plus 4 square plus dot 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 n square. Now how you will denote this in the form of sigma notation? So it is, the variable is always considered r. Okay, ita kahi consider karu shakta, r is compulsory nahi hai, you can consider anything. So sigma r is equals to, first number is what? It is 1. First natural number is 1, so consider 1. The last natural number is what? It is n, so n. And what is the function you will be having? If this is r, if suppose I consider 1 as r, so the function is what? It is actually r square, so it is r square. That's it. R is equals to n to n, you are having the r square. So iska formula kya hai? It is directly n into n plus 1, 2n plus 1 upon 6. n plus 1, 2n plus upon 6. Means what, sir? Here formula to use kya hai? See here. If I want to have the sum of the first squares of first three numbers, means what? 1's a square 1 hai, 2's a square 4 hai, and 3's a square 9 hai. I want addition of these three. So, kiti jale ho? It is equals to 14. The sum is equals to 14. So, instead of this, I can make use of this formula. Okay. So, you are considering the last term as a 3. So, this formula will becomes like this. R is equals to 1, 2, 3, R square. This is equals to, now you are having 3. So, let's substitute in this formula 3. And let's check. So, 3 into 3 plus 1 is 4. Then, 2n plus 1, that is a 6 plus 1, 7. Divided by 6. Ye gaya 3 doni saha. He don gela don la 4. So 7 into 2. Kitna ho gaya bhai? 14. See here. 14 is equals to 14. Okay. So this formula will help us to find out the sum of the higher numbers. Samajha mi tumhala vichar la ki 1 square to 97 square. Hench addition kiti yethe. So we'll, in that case, we'll make use of this formula. Is it okay? Next, the last one is the sum of the cubes of third one, sum of cubes of first n natural number. Now how you will denote this? 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus dot 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 n cube. Okay, so in the sigma notation, how you will represent this? Variable is r. What is the first natural number? This is the first natural number 1. Last natural number is what? N. So it is n. What is the function then? It is the function we are here. If you consider r, function kya hilo? It will be r cube hilna. Yes, it will be r cube. And iska formula is the simplest formula, easiest formula. It is n plus 1 by 2. This formula we have for the sum of the first n natural numbers. So if I take the square of this, I will get the sum of the cubes of first n natural numbers. So n into n plus 1 by 2, uska square. So let's take example. So I want the sum of the cube of first three numbers. So 1's a cube 1 hai, 2's a cube kitna hai? 8. ओके, 3 का क्यूब कितना है? इट इज 27। कितना हो गया फिर? ये 36 हो गया। 9 28 28 + 8 = 36। ओके, लेट सब्स्टिट्यूट हियर। सो एन इज वॉट? इन दिस केस एन इज वॉट? इट इज 3। सो इट इज 3 × 3 + 1 = 4 डिवाइडेड बाई 2, इसका स्क्वायर। ये गया 2 पे, सो 3 × 2 = 6 का स्क्वायर। दिस इज नथिंग बट 36। सी द आंसर मैचेस, 36 = 36। सो दिस टाइप ऑफ फॉर्मूलाज विल हेल्प अस डेफिनेटली वाइल फाइंडिंग दिस सम ऑफ द हायर क्यूब्स ऑफ द हायर नेचुरल नंबर्स। इज इट ओके? गुड। सो आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज एंड द लास्ट टॉपिक फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर इज द पावर सीरीज। राइट डाउन हेडिंग इज द पावर सीरीज। पावर सीरीज ओके। आई फॉरगॉट टू वन मेंशन वन थिंग दैट फ्रॉम दिस क्लास वी आर गेटिंग वन डिफरेंट टर्म दैट इज अ सीरीज। इन द लास्ट क्लास वी हैव सीन द सीक्वेंसेस। सो देन व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन द सीरीज एंड सीक्वेंस? सीक्वेंस एंड सीरीज, सी सीक्वेंसेस आर द नंबर ऑफ टर्म्स विच आर सेपरेटेड बाय कॉमा। ओके, 1, 2, 3, 4 हे आपला सिक्वेन्स आहे। नाउ व्हाट विल बी द सीरीज देन? इफ आय टेक ॲडिशन ऑफ दीज ऑल नंबर्स, दिस बिकम्स माय सीरीज। दॅट्स इट। द ओनली डिफरन्स इज व्हॉट? द नंबर्स आर सेपरेटेड बाय कॉमा। हियर द नंबर्स आर सेपरेटेड बाय प्लस साइन, प्लस ऑर मायनस साइन, यू कॅन हॅव एनीथिंग। ओके, सो दिस इज द येस, दिस इज द डिफरन्स बिटवीन द सिक्वेन्स अँड सीरीज। सो now we are looking at the power series. Series means what? We should get the plus sign. The number 1 is the exponential series. These are the standard ones, exponential series, and it is denoted by e raised to power x. Okay, this is equals to, it is given as 1 plus x upon 1 factorial plus x square by 2 factorial plus x cube by 3 factorial plus dot 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 x to the power n upon n factorial plus dot 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 goes on. Okay, so this is what known as the exponential series is. सी दीज सीरीजेस ह्यांचे सगळ्यांचे प्रूफ्स अवेलेबल आहेत, बट ॲट दिस स्टेज द प्रूफ्स आर नॉट इम्पॉर्टंट फॉर अस। वॉट इज इम्पॉर्टंट इज नोईंग, गेट टू फॅमिलियर विथ दीज पॉवर सीरीजेस इज व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट। ह्यांचे तुम्हाला डेरिवेशन ऑर अ प्रूफ यू विल गेट इन द हायर क्लासेस। ठीक आहे, वेन यू कम टू इंजिनिअरिंग वी हॅव डिफरंट टाईप ऑफ द सीरीजेस, टेलर सीरीज आहे, ठीक आहे, वेगवेगळे सीरीजेस आहेत आपल्याकडे। सो यू जस्ट, what is the objective to include this power series in this syllabus is we should get to familiar with these power series, different power series. So e raised to x, whenever you get e raised to x, that means what? This is what the exponential, it is the summation of all these terms. So if I want to take one simple example, what is the value of e raised to 2? Okay, you might have come across this while solving the questions from the physics. Okay, tumhi e raised to power geta, you take the logs, you take the anti logs, the same thing, te sagle kutun alo, that all comes from this power series. See, e raised to 2, how you will write? It is 1 plus, whenever you see x, you just replace it by 2. So 2 upon 1 factorial plus 2 square upon 2 factorial plus 3 square, sorry, it should be 2 cube upon 3 factorial plus dot 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 and so on and so forth goes up. Is it okay? This is what our exponential series is. Next is the logarithmic series. Next we have is the logarithmic series. Log series. Logarithmic series. It is denoted by log of 1 plus x. log of 1 plus x, and it is given by x minus x square by 2 plus x cube by 3 minus x 4 by 4 plus and so on and so forth. This sum is goes on. Is it okay? So if I want to take one simple example, so what will be the log of 10? So how you will write this? Log of 10 is equals to log of 1 plus 9, which is equals to, now I am replacing this x by 9, so it is 9 minus 9 square by 2 plus 9 cube by 3 minus 9 4 by 4 and so on and so forth. See, this is the base for your logarithmic table. Jo kai tumhala table disto na motha, ithe numbers astat, and here you have some numbers, here you have some numbers, and these are the values of our respective logs. Have you seen the log paper? Sorry, log table. So if you have not seen, surely you will be coming across this logarithmic table in this course only. Physics wala course mein aapko samajh mein aayega. Okay, so this is what our logarithmic series is. The next part we have is the sin x, trigonometric series. He don series mi tumhala extra dete mahit rahu dya. So trigonometric series madhe aplyakade first hai sin x. So this is equals to x minus x cube by 3 factorial plus x 5 by 5 factorial minus x 7 by 7 factorial and so on and so forth. And the last one we have is the cos x. Cos x. So this is equals to 1 minus x square by 2 factorial plus x 4 by 4 factorial minus x 6 by 6 factorial and so on and so forth. Okay. So these are the four power series we have to remember. तुम्हाला बुक मध्ये फक्त पहिले दोन दिलेले आहेत, एक्सपोनेंशियल अँड लॉगरिथमिक. सो जस्ट रिमेंबर द पॅटर्न. व्हॉट इज द पॅटर्न? इज सो एक्स बाय वन फॅक्टोरियल, एक्स स्क्वेअर बाय टू फॅक्टोरियल, आणि इथे विदाउट फॅक्टर गेला. हियर यू हॅव ऑल द पॉझिटिव्ह साईन्स, हियर यू हॅव अल्टरनेट प्लस मायनस प्लस मायनस. सो जस्ट रिमेंबर द पॅटर्न, यू विल अंडरस्टँड दिस एक्सपोनेन्शियल लॉगरिथमिक. इथे अंडरस्टँड करण्यासारखं काही नाही आहे, आपल्याला फक्त दिलेलं असेल की फाइंड आउट द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ ई रेस टू 2, फाइंड आउट द व्हॅल्यू ऑफ ई रेस टू 10. Okay, find out the coefficient of third term in the exponential series of, okay, see here, let's have one simple question here. Find, okay, the question given is in the your exercise, so let's take that same exercise. Find the coefficient of x raised to 6 in expansion of e raised to 2x. Okay, we want to find out the coefficient of x raised to 6 in the expansion of e raised to 2x. Ata e raised to 2x kasa linear tumhi? You replace the x by 2x here. In this sequence, in this series, you just replace the x by 2x. Okay. So what will be the answer is, it is 1 plus 2x by 1 factorial plus 3, sorry, it is 2x square by 2 factorial plus 2x cube by 3 factorial plus 2x 4 by 4 factorial. आपल्याला कशाचं पाहिजे? x raised to 6 पाहिजे. So when you will get x raised to 6 is 2 raised to power x 5 by 5 factorial, and here you will be having 2x to the power 6 upon 6 factorial. So my answer will be in this. They are asking the coefficient of x raised to 6. So this term involves the x raised to 6 here. So the x raised to 6 coefficient will be what? It is 2 raised to 6 divided by 6 factorial. Yes or no? This becomes the answer. X raised to 6 upon 6 factorial. I hope you know what is a factorial is. Yes?
Yes.
Yes, okay. So it becomes, the answer is what? It is 2 raised to 6 upon 6 factorial is the answer to this question. Is it okay? सो खूपच जास्त जर कन्फ्युजन होत असेल ना, तर व्हॉट आय रिकमेंड इज यू जस्ट mug up the first and second one. At this moment, we require only these two series, exponential series and logarithmic series. Okay? So, त्याच्या आधी आपण जे बघितलं हे तीन, हे तिन्हीच्या तिन्ही इम्पॉर्टंट आहेत. सम ऑफ द फर्स्ट टेन टर्म्स, सम ऑफ द स्क्वेअर्स ऑफ फर्स्ट टेन टर्म्स, सम ऑफ द क्यूब्स ऑफ फर्स्ट टेन टर्म्स, हे तिन्हीच्या तिन्ही इम्पॉर्टंट आहेत. त्याच्या आधी द रिलेशन बिटवीन ए एम जी एम एच एम, जी स्क्वेअर इज इक्वल्स टू एन टू एच, अँड द इंडिव्हिज्युअल ए एम जी एम एच एम फॉर्म्युला. सो दीज 6 to 8 पॉइंट्स वी रिक्वायर फॉर सॉल्विंग द क्वेश्चन्स फ्रॉम द एक्सरसाइज मिसलेनियस ऑर एनी क्वेश्चन्स विच कम्स इन युअर एक्झाम. ओके, सो काय काय इम्पॉर्टंट पॉइंट्स झाले आहेत इथं, समरी आय विल गिव यू. सो समरी ऑफ द होल टॉपिक आय विल गिव यू. सो यू हॅव टू रिमेंबर व्हॉट इज ए पी, जी पी अँड एच पी. सो ए पीमध्ये कॉमन डिफरन्स असतो, जी पीमध्ये कॉमन रेशो असतो, आणि एच पी म्हणजे काय, इट इज अ इनव्हर्स ऑफ ए पी. दिस इज द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. देन वी हॅव सीन द जनरल टर्म्स ऑफ ए पी. सो इट इज ए ए प्लस डी ए प्लस टू डी डॉट डॉट डॉट, दिस इज ए पी. ए ए आर ए आर स्क्वेअर डॉट डॉट डॉट, दिस इज अवर जी पी. ओके, सेकंड टर्म. थर्ड इम्पॉर्टंट पॉइंट वी हॅव सीन द सम ऑफ द ए पी अँड सम ऑफ द जी पी. सो सम ऑफ ए पी एस एन इज ऑफ ए पी आय एम टॉकिंग अबाउट, दिस इज इक्वल्स टू एन बाय टू, 2a plus n minus 1 d. This is for AP. Okay. Now for GP, we have two types. That is Sn, it is equals to a into 1 minus r to the power n upon 1 minus r. This is when your mod of r is greater than, sorry, less than 1. The second formula is what, it is a into r raised to power n minus 1 upon r minus 1. This is when your mod of r is greater than 1. And the third part we have seen in the sum is s infinity is equals to a upon 1 minus r, and definitely here your r is less than 1. So these three for your GP. Okay, so the next part we have seen, that is what is, kai bagitla next part, AGP, the third part, third or fourth, it's a fourth part. So the fourth part we have seen, that is a AGP. The common terms of AGP are, it is, it is 1. So it is 1, that is a plus d r, a plus 2d r square, and so on. And iska sum, sum to the n terms, bada formula, and sum to the infinity, chota formula. Okay. So next part we have seen as the relation between AM, GM and HM. So today's, हे सगळं आपण बघितलंय कालच्या टॉपिकमध्ये, इथून वरती सगळं काल बघितलं. फाइंड आउट द AM, GM अँड HM, रिलेशन बिटवीन दीज थ्री, AM, GM अँड HM, AM, GM अँड HM. ओके, अँड द नेक्स्ट पार्ट इज पॉवर सिरीजच्या आधी द सम ऑफ 1 प्लस 2 प्लस, दॅट इज अ नॅचरल नंबर्स एन. नेक्स्ट इज 1 स्क्वेअर प्लस 2 स्क्वेअर प्लस 3 स्क्वेअर एन स्क्वेअर, अँड वी हॅव 1 क्यूब, 2 क्यूब, 3 क्यूब, एन क्यूब. 1 क्यूब, 2 क्यूब, 3 क्यूब, क्यूब क्यूब, एन क्यूब. सो दीज थ्री फॉर्म्युलेस important, and the last one is power series mein e raised to x and log of 1 plus x. So if you are perfect with these 7, we can solve any question from this topic, trust me. Okay, so along with this you require the practice. I request all of you go through this PDF copy and a video and try to solve the questions from the exercise. We have already solved this exercise and I will be sending the solutions to you once you finish the solving from your side, and I am sending only for your verification, and if you have any doubt you can refer that solutions. Is it okay?
Okay. Yes sir.
Okay, perfect. So with this, we will stop here, and I conclude that our revision class is over here. And few questions from the miscellaneous is remaining that we will cover in our regular class tomorrow. Thank you so much.